My name is Nick Nardacci, and I'm Senior Products Manager in charge of research and development for Aerodynamics. Myself and my team are responsible for aerodynamic research, development, implementation of new products at Titleist. Dimples are what make the golf ball fly.
If the core is the engine of the golf ball, the dimples are kind of like the wings on an airplane. One of the fun examples that we use to look at or to illustrate the effects of dimples and what they do on a golf ball is to have a golf ball that has dimples on one side and not on the other, smooth on the other side. The first case, we'll tee up the ball with the dimples on the left-hand side, and what the players will see will be that the golf ball tends to turn very hard to that left direction. And then we'll flip the ball around and we'll tee up the ball with the dimples on the right-hand side. And again, when we hit the ball, it will curve hard to the right. And it does that because there's more lift on the side with the dimples, and therefore it tends to move in that direction. The dimples help to create lift. Once the golf ball leaves the club head, the only things that are acting on the golf ball are the aerodynamic forces and gravity. It's the fact that the air is moving faster over the top. As a result of moving faster, the pressure is lower. That's what creates the lift force that is acting in that upward direction. As another illustration that we typically like to use, we'll take a ball with no dimples on it, and we'll hit that golf ball. A lot of times people think that a golf ball without dimples will fly further. Conversely, it's kind of like a knuckleball. It really doesn't know where to go. It's predominantly driven by drag force. As a result of that, it flies shorter.
This is just a simple illustration or an example that we have fun with, but we really are serious about this. It really does matter, and that's really what we're trying to drive home to players. The dimples aren't just something that are pretty to look at. They really do help us refine the products that we deliver.